In today's global market, marketing your products or services in a single language can be like planting one seed and expecting a forest to grow. It might work, but the potential for growth is limited. But it doesn't have to be that way when it comes to your emails and landing pages. See, in Beefree, you have the ability to create what are called multilingual designs. Now, this lets you build separate versions of your email or landing page for the different languages spoken by your customers. It's like planting an entire garden, each seed representing a different language that can grow into a conversation with a new audience. Now, before I show you multilingual designs, it's important to mention that it's only available on certain premium plans. So make sure to double check if your plan includes access to this feature. Okay, let's get started. So here we are inside Beefree, and first we need to open up an email. So let's click this one here. And then we'll be directed to the builder, where we can click this icon in the top navigation bar to access multilingual designs. Next, we'll need to select a primary language for our email. So we can select English here, and then I can add a few additional languages. So let's say we want to make an Italian version, a Spanish version, and a German one. Now that we're happy with our selections, we can save it. If we click back into this icon here, we can now see all the different languages listed alphabetically. And if we click multilingual settings, we can modify our previous selections. If we want to change the main language, however, we'll need to remove all of the additional languages first, then save it, head back to multilingual settings, and then add a new primary language. Now, let me show you the advantages of using multilingual designs. Inside the primary version of our layout, let's go ahead and delete an image. If we jump into another version of our design, it's not there. That's because any modifications made to the layout will automatically apply across all localizations, eliminating the need to create and manage multiple designs. This streamlines the process of creating content for different languages, saving you a great deal of time. Now, let's change a piece of text. If we go back to our primary language, let's change the copy inside this button block. If we look at the German version now, we'll notice that the text has been updated to match what we just wrote. Now, this behavior only occurs if we haven't modified the same text in the other versions yet. But if we click this button again, alter the text, and then go to the Italian version, and do the same thing again, so we'll copy some text and paste it into this button block. Then we'll head to the Spanish version. We'll change the text for the last time here and paste it in our button block. And so each unique edit we've made will be preserved now, even if we head back to the primary language and tweak the button again. And so to prove our point, let's edit the button in the primary language. We'll click back into the Italian version. And just as we said, we can see that our original edit remains intact. That's how easy it is to change the content inside your emails and pages without altering the design. By using multilingual designs, you'll have access to several other options in the builder that you can take advantage of. Previewing your design is now localized, so you can view each variation of your email or page based on the language you select in the drop-down menu. These same options are shown when sending a test of your email and exporting your design. When you add a multilingual design, you can edit the specific details for each language variation you've created. This includes the subject, pre-header and UTMs for emails, and title and meta description for pages. With that said, you should update your email and page details by translating this information into other languages. If the edit details fields are left empty in your language variations, any changes that are made in the primary language will be mirrored across all instances. Please keep in mind that if you edit these settings in the details section of Beefree, you'll be changing this information for the primary language only, which in this example is English. What's also cool is you can preview your multilingual designs here as well. Just click on the dropdown to view each language variation. These are just a few helpful features that are made available when using multilingual designs. To read about all of them, be sure to check out our support doc, which I've linked in the description below. Finally, when creating multilingual designs, it's important to remember that you'll need to translate the text yourself in each variation. But not to worry, You can take advantage of Beefree's AI assistant to help craft your message in whatever language you need, just like so, without ever leaving the builder. Now, to wrap up, Multilingual Designs is a feature that is entirely focused on making it easy to create localized designs. That means giving you the flexibility to switch the written content of an email or page into different languages without duplicating the original design. This achieves two things. The first thing is it ensures a smooth and customized experience for users with diverse language preferences. And number two, any modifications made to the design will automatically apply across all localizations, eliminating the need to create and manage multiple designs. This not only streamlines the process, but also saves you a significant amount of time. Thanks for watching.